According to the written confession of Kunihiro Nakao in July and October 1954, he was born in Yamaguchi Prefecture, Japan in 1921. He joined the Japanese War of Aggression against China in 1940 and was captured in August 1945. These are some of major offenses he confessed to. On the 10th of April 1940, in Huanggong County, Hubei Province, I cruelly killed two anti-Japanese captives, both male, aged between 20 to 22. One was beheaded with a sword by an army cook and the other was bayoneted at the same time by several soldiers and fell into a pit. I shoveled soil into the pit to bury the man who was still alive, beat him with my round shovel and trampled him to death. From October to November 1940, in Jingmen County, Hubei Province, I used Chinese people as targets for shooting exercise, shot dead three Chinese with the companions. I fired 15 rounds with a light machine gun and a rifle at five or six Chinese, and shot dead a Chinese with the light machine gun. In June 1942, in Jiangling County, Hubei Province, the companion captured a 30-year-old Chinese man, bayoneted him to death, cut off about 1.5 kilograms of flesh from his thigh, wrapped up the flesh with cloth and brought it to me. After the flesh was fried with pork, chicken, fish and vegetables, all members of the squad of 40 soldiers and I ate the dish. In July 1942, in Dongyang County, Hubei Province, the subordinates captured two Chinese female passers-by and sexually assaulted them. Fukuoka went so far as to insert a pear into their vaginas, causing great pain to them. In June 1944, in Jingmen County, tied two captured Chinese on a tree and ordered new recruits to bayonet one at the chest for about 50 times, making him look like a honeycomb. The other one was beheaded and I ordered Sergeant Yamane to dissect his chest with a sword. From June 1941 to May 1945, I sexually assaulted Chinese and Korean women, who were captured, enslaved and tortured by Japanese imperialists. I also sexually assaulted Chinese women for 30 times and 12 Korean women for 14 times. From December 1944 to early May 1945, in Jingmen County, had a sentry sexually assault four Chinese women. According to the written confession of Fukuo Uzono, on the 17th of August 1954, he was born in Kagoshima Prefecture, Japan in 1920. He joined the Japanese War of Aggression against China in 1939 and was captured in August 1945. Here are some of major offenses he confessed to. In July 1939, in Anyi County, Shanxi Province, I assisted the interpreter and other persons in tying two peasants to a ladder, loading cold water into and beating their bellies, beat them with leather whip, bound the two thumbs of one peasant with rope, hung him up and beat him, then lit a newspaper and burned the hung peaceful peasant, all the way from his pubic hair to his armpit hair. At last, the two victims were left alone, hung in the confinement room of the guardhouse for a whole night, and they were thus killed. In September 1940, in Pinglu County, Shanxi Province, during bayoneting training, about 40 soldiers bayoneted 10 peaceful peasants to death, and I ran toward one peaceful peasant and bayoneted him to death. In December 1942, in a village on the Shandong Peninsula, I found one woman aged around 48, one companion stabbed her at the knees and thighs with a katana, forced open her private parts and sexually assaulted her. At that time, there was a sorghum stalk about 1 meter long in the house. I took it over, stuck it into her vulva and pulled it out, repeating over 20 times, and poked inside her vagina violently, and finally the woman bled to death. In April 1943, in a place near Linqi, Henan Province, I arrested one peaceful peasant who was hiding in sorghum stalks in the fields, gave the instruction to pinch his nose, stuff his mouth with ash and suffocate him. In April 1944, in Mengyan County, Shandong Province, one companion arrested one peasant, tied his hands behind his back, cut off his nose with a katana, cut off his ears, cut off half of his head, and then bayoneted him at the chest. I was directly involved and assisted in the killing. In November 1944, in a village to the southwest of Shang, together with the military police, we pushed three arrested peasants into the fire one by one, tortured them with fire during interrogation, repeating the process dozens of times, and finally killed them. From June 1944 to April 1945, in Jinan, Shandong Province, I sexually assaulted Chinese women, who had been lured and detained in the Jinan Refugee Street, for 15 times in total. In June 1945, in a village in Haiyang County, Shandong Province, threatened with handgun and sexually assaulted twice a woman aged around 35 from the village. The written confession of Sadakichi Yamaguchi on the 21st of August 1954, he was born in Chiba Prefecture, Japan in 1920. He joined the Japanese War of Aggression against China in 1940 and was captured in August 1945. These are some of major offenses he confessed to. In October 1942, in Tian County, Shandong Province, I pushed down a Chinese woman aged around 30 on the ground and sexually assaulted her. Later, Nakajima hiding somewhere nearby sexually assaulted her too. In December 1942, in Foshan County, Shandong Province, I captured a Chinese woman aged around 22, took her to a village and sexually assaulted her by threatening her with a bayonet. In February 1943, in Lanching County, Shandong Province, there was a woman aged about 40 and her kid aged about 6. Matsui ran up to her, scolded her, and quickly slashed at her foreshoulder. The woman caught her kid and moved towards the kid. Matsui hacked her to death from overhead. As the kid crept towards the mother crying, Matsui slashed at his back and stabbed him to death. I entered a civilian house, saw Sergeant Matsui, commander of the 3rd Squad, and Private 1st Class Otani inserting a stick into the vagina of a woman aged about 40. When I heard Otani say the longer, the better, I gave him a shoulder pole, and he exerted himself to insert the pole into the woman's vagina, brutally killing her. In September 1944, in Tian County, bloated a Chinese peasant aged about 35 with cold water, he spit out blood, half dead and unable to talk and died 2 days later. The confession of Narumi Mitsui on the 8th of August 1954, he was born in Yamaguchi, Japan in 1920. He joined the Japanese War of Aggression against China in 1941 and was captured in September 1945. In January 1943 in Yuzhou County, Hubei Province, I took part in slaughtering 7 captives from the anti-Japanese army. I beheaded one of them. In February 1943 in Yuzhou County, in a Chinese civilian house, I sexually assaulted a 36-year-old woman 4 times. In March 1943 in Yuzhou County, I broke into a civilian house, threatened a 16-year-old woman with a pistol, dragged her into the bedroom and sexually assaulted her, and then asked Hatanaka to sexually assault her too. Later that month, I ordered new recruits to have bayonet training, and had 7 new recruits successively bayonet a Chinese to death. In addition, 5 new recruits hung up for interrogation a Chinese captured and detained in the area where we were stationed, cut off the rope and let him fall to the ground, then threw him into the prison and killed him. In April 1943 in a stronghold in Yuzhou County, I ordered the subordinates to have 2 captives from the anti-Japanese army kneel down on a water-fetching platform on the bank of the Yangtze River, tied their hands in the back and beheaded them. In September 1943 to the southeast of Wanglong Temple in Itong, I placed anesthetic into the nostrils of a Chinese man, Yamakawa and Saki dissected his chest and belly and cut off his thighs. Together we killed this Chinese. In November 1943 on a private boat in Songtze County, I slapped a female refugee 3 times on the left side of her face, threatened and sexually assaulted her. In May 1944 inside the Jingmen County seat, had a captive from the anti-Japanese army tied to a cross in the backyard of the 2nd Squadron's garrison, blindfolded him and ordered the instructor to direct 40 new recruits to run quickly and bayonet him in the chest and belly, turning this man into a honeycomb, and then ordered Sergeant Osamu Takahashi to behead him. In June 1944 outside the Jingmen County seat, I broke into a civilian house and sexually assaulted a 30-year-old woman. On the 30th of March 1945 in Nansan County, I ordered the subordinates to shoot dead 4 wounded servicemen of the anti-Japanese army, 1 medical soldier traveling with them and 6 Chinese people being transferred. In April 1945 in the east of Nansan County seat, found a 60-year-old Chinese refugee and ordered Okuara and another one to behead him. Between May 1942 and July 1945, I sexually assaulted Chinese and Korean women in comfort stations, twice in Nanjing, twice in Xiaogan County, 30 times in the Jingmen County seat, 3 times in Xilingpu, twice in Shayang Township, 6 times in the Dongyang County seat, once in Yakeling, twice in Wanglong Temple, Itong County, 4 times in Xinling, 7 times in Jejiadian, 4 times in Huaiyuan, Xiaogan County, twice in Guangshui, Yinshan County and once in Xinyang.